Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is from Luke chapter 1, verse 7. Luke chapter 1, verse 7. But they had no child because Elizabeth was barren, and they were both well advanced in years. For the past few days, we are meditating from the life of Zacharias and Elizabeth and how God answered their prayers. It's a great blessing for every one of us. Their life is a great blessing. This scripture shows that they were waiting for a child for a long time. That means their prayers were not answered immediately. They were well advanced in years. Sometimes our prayers are not answered immediately. We need to go through time of waiting to get the answer. Zacharias and Elizabeth went through time of waiting. But there was a purpose in the life of Zacharias and Elizabeth. They need to raise up John the Baptist. John the Baptist has to come before Jesus Christ comes to this world. He was the one going before Jesus Christ and makes the path for him. So there was a divine plan, God's plan in the life of John the Baptist. For that plan, Zacharias and Elizabeth had to go through the time of waiting. But when God answered their prayers, they become a great blessing to many people. Still, their lives are a great blessing to us. God is speaking through their life. So if you are waiting, you are going to become a great blessing to many people. In His time, He will do everything perfectly. But we need to go through time of waiting for some prayers. Not all the prayers. Some prayers are answered immediately. We are praying today, the next day we are getting answer, or the same day we are getting the answer. But for some prayers, we need to go through time of waiting. But your waiting will not go in waste. God will answer all your prayers in His time. When He answers, it will bring great blessing. So never give up. If you are going through time of waiting, do not be discouraged. You are going to be a great blessing. Shall we do a word of prayer? Let's pray. Dear Lord Jesus, whoever is going through time of waiting, remove the discouragement from their life, Lord. Let them see Your mighty hand. Let them see the answer for their prayers, O God. Lord, thank You, Jesus. Lord, bring joy and happiness to them, Lord. Lord, thank You, Lord. Right now, You are touching them and removing every discouragement from their life. Lord, we believe that every prayer will be answered from Your presence, O God. Our times are in Your hand. Our future is in Your hand. You know better than us, Lord. So we believe that. Let this day be a day of blessing for Your children. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you. The Lord will answer your prayers. Amen.